Huh. Hope this doesn't mention my pancake allergies.